Alright guys, what is up? IG back up in it, playing some more Call of Duty Modern Warfare. This is part 3 of the campaign. Let's play, walkthrough, whatever you want to call it. We back up in it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also share this video with a friend. Now let's get back into it. Alright boys. This game is lit. I ain't gonna lie. So I guess I gotta plant explosives. Frick. So far, so good. Lit. Yeah, what they got? AKs and stuff? Another silencer. On my shotgun! What? Did I put it on here too? Dang. Okay. Let's see a weapon. That could have been bad really quick, boys. That's what I'm doing, girl. It's like they must be fans of... What's that game I just played? Days Gone. How you can put, like they do in this, they do the oil filter thing. They must be fans of that. I got a throwing knife back. So I gotta get up there. We'll climb up here. I think I can make my way over here. And get up to this chopper. There's a dog in the cage. This deagle is nasty, bro. Big old stinking C4. Over there. Okay, there's probably more up here. Okay. That was messy. Big old stinking block. Where at? This way? There she is. Dang. Well done. Now this way.
Wait. Take the left. Hold your fire.
Ambulance. Let's go. Dang. Run, 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 run. Come on.
The next week will lead us back to the tunnel, understand?
You plan on this truck too? So it's like... Damn! Supposed to run? Yo, my guy runs slow. Yo, she's so fast. Oh my goodness, bro. There's people everywhere. Dang, boys, we lit. Okay. Them dogs scare me, bro. Canines. Okay, here we go. Okay, man. Very, very crazy story, man. Just how it jumps around. So you're like playing... Like, we're playing two different games. It's like two different storylines. Pretty interesting. Friends close, enemies closer. I told you we have our ways. No grenades, so we improvise. Not bad. We fight this war with sticks and stones. They'll break your bones. Yo, what is that? Damn! Just carry that around? I swear that was a missile. Dang. RC planes with C4. I cut him off. Alright, I'm going for the plane or the helicopter. Yeah! Dang! Nice. So these are just like a militia? Stone. He's shooting in the air. Oh, frick. I'm just running for it. Find more planes. Boom! Yo, we going in. Oh, more planes. Boom! Sniper's pretty lit. All right, pull a plane out. Boom. Secure armory, huh? Dropping snipers. All right, boys. Yo, we cleaning house. Oh shoot, my screen went black. Oh frick, 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 frick. Go around back. Take him out, take him out. Yo, they're lighting me up. Oh, I suck. I missed it. Oh, we're going for here? Okay. They didn't even try to shoot. They got better weapons, though. Look at this. Look at this. What y'all got for snipers? Yo, look at this. I think the, yeah. Should I switch? I don't know, bro. I'm gonna keep what I got. I probably should have took it, though. Why don't you fly a plane into it? With a plane? Yo, what? Damn! Y'all bunch of rednecks. Okay. Oh, frick! Damn! Get inside, man. We lost a lot of people. Yeah, I got you. Boom! Boom, baby. Man, we're getting pretty long in the video, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and end it off here. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, share this video with a friend if you haven't already. I greatly appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next episode. Till next time, peace. The answer's here.